Yeah, well, Final Fantasy XIV is not really that known for its PvP, but hey, this new PvP mode they just came out with, the last update, it is hella fun. We're gonna go through playing it, and I'll show you just how absolutely stupid fun this new PvP mode is. Let's go. Alright, let's queue up for it. That didn't take long. Alrighty then, here's the new PvP! This is Crystal Conflict. It is very much like Payload from Team Fortress 2. There's a crystal, you can see it glowing over there. You gotta get that crystal over to our side of the map. And the other team's gonna try and do the same thing. A lot of these maps have environmental hazards, so you have to watch out for those too. All right, let's begin. Oh, hey. That's one of those environmental hazards. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Okay. I died. Doing this with Black Mage, I really should probably have done this with my Bard. We are not doing so well. Thank you. Yeah, I really should have done this with a different job. Oh, this is crazy. And this is my first time doing this too. Oh dang, they are so close to our side. Is it going to come back? Okay. Alright. I had two kills, four deaths, and three assists. Alright. Okay, let's try it with Bard this time. Okay. Yo. Could be a mistake. Let's do this. Most of my party's gone. Let's go. Whoa. Oh. okay. Yikes. Oh, I got 0 kills, 3 deaths, and 2 assists. Yipers. All right, I'm a ninja now. Let's try it now. Where are you? This is, well, that's huge. Ready then. Okay, there's no jump platform on this one. Let's see how well we do this time. Oh, dead again. Actually, wow. We are... Uh-oh, it's coming back the other way. Come on. Ow! My team was gone. My team got wiped out. Oh, this time is... This timer hurts. It hurts. People. where's the other team? Okay, cool. Ow, ow! Am I dead again? I'm dead again. They've got some heavy hitters on their side. Overtime. Oh. Victory! Aha! Finally a win! 0 kills, 4 deaths, 3 assists. And that is Final Fantasy XIV's new PvP mode, Crystal Conflict. As I said, it's a lot like Payload, and there are some environmental dangers, and it gets hectic and crazy. This was my first time actually playing the PvP mode in Final Fantasy XIV. It's not my first time playing PvP in the game, but it's my first time playing this particular mode, and that was a lot of fun. And I'm going to be doing a lot more of this in the days, weeks, and months ahead playing the game. I'm taking it slow, going through all the quests, and not rushing the main scenario. Anyway, if you like this video, consider subscribing to Zorch Central and click that bell icon so you'll get notifications of future videos. And don't forget to check out the Gamers Bay community on MeWe. We're associated with them, and MeWe is a social media platform that does not sell data or run ads, so they are privacy focused. Anyway, I've been Mike the Zorch, this has been Final Fantasy XIV, and I will see you next time.